New lighting, restricting car lanes, adding bike lanes, and expanding walking space, which is going to make it much more pedestrian friendly and hope to draw even more people and even more businesses down to this area. Not only has it captured the attention of city leaders, but it of course even has the attention of WashU. Their redevelopment corporation has already spent about $30 million on redevelopment here, more or less showing that they're convinced that this area is poised to grow even more. Reporting in the Grove, I'm John Brown, Fox 2 News.
Well, there may be some relief inside.